In the name of Jesus. Good morning, everyone. Those of you all are still on your bed in America and Caribbean, good morning. Happy motivational marvelous morning to you all. This is Josanne speaking, coming from your life to my home to yours. We have an interesting topic today. Those of you all who are now going to work or in the gym or whatever, good morning to you all. Because I know that, how was all your weekend? I hope it was a blessed one. But let us get down into the songs, and then after, we are going on to the Word of God today. Okay, so let us pray. Heavenly Father, just thank you for this day, Father. Thank you for every single thing. I pray in the name of Jesus, Father Lord, all around the world, people who are listening to me, Father Lord, understand, Father Lord, the gist of you, Father Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, Father Lord, for waking us up, Father Lord, because without you, we cannot do nothing. And thank you, Lord Jesus, that you are in our lives and you are doing things that none of us cannot do. So I'm about to bring your scriptural word. I'm about to bring your powerful lecture. I pray, Father Lord, it will be a blessing that people, Father Lord, will understand that Jesus loves them, and Father Lord, they respect Father Lord, and they will not go by what it is, Father Lord, but they will pray always and praise and worship and intercede. So about to bring these songs, I pray it will be a powerful blessing in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord. Amen. So we are going to shout out to this man of God, and I love his songs. What a mighty, mighty God, 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 we serve. So without no further ado, right, we'll play three songs of his album today, and then we'll get down into the Word of God, okay? And those of you all who have notebooks and pen and Bible, New Testament, Amplified, whatever have you, get it all, because it will be important, right? Because we are going on to Ephesians. I'll be talking about to walk in the Lord Jesus Christ, to walk by faith, to walk in grace, right? So I'll be turning into Ephesians 4, sorry, right? 1-4, okay? So Ephesians 4, 1-4. Take that down, okay? So without no further ado, let us get started.
Shout out to the British. I've been looking forward to this. Y'all not like the 60s rock style. Woo! They say there's something different about me. 44 president. Listen to my music, look at my life. It's everything. Rapping half time, half the time. I always have time to remind it by design. You have Jesus is mine. If you a Christian, listen to Holy Spirit speaking. This not distorted, almost bloodline. Since he gentle, he not peeking. Somehow I know when they need to seek him. No peeking. Most don't see God till they reach their peak of destruction. Start reaping, I'm different. The difference is I embrace all my differences and differentiate my different style. My problem differences. Once I subtracted my habitual sin and found a difference, God began to elevate me, cause I got rid of the hindrance. Different for more ways than one. I'm different cause the Holy One sacrificed his life for me. And now I probably am God. So all glory go to God, no glory to me. Always remember the righteous and faith increase abundantly. I'm different. I'm different. I'm different. Feel it in my soul, the 60 sound is here to stay. some things in this life I don't understand, such as a snake over a rock or a woman with a man. How does he know miles of hell's on our head and grains of sand? Just know the mighty God we serve, he understands. It's all in his plan. The preacher states from pulpit, you blaspheme my God, partner, and that is stupid. What a mighty God we serve. The choir sings. It seems to me cash just rapping for those things. Platinum, gold, diamonds, cars, and pinky rings. However, the God I serve is Lord of all things, Lord of the rings. Industry is medieval. The goal simply to deceive and poison all people. The goal simply to deceive and poison all people. The goal simply to deceive and poison all people. You sold your soul to the devil. Crappy deal. I agree, but God'll be happy to have you back as kids with happy toys and free forgiveness. Is what I'm talking about. And speaking of repenting, you back in good standing. You never lost, cause love is greater than a second greatest. Man, a problem. No less than the universe plans in space. No problem. Only equal to the infinite of eternity. Even if you went to hell, God would eternally love. He loves us enough to let us make our own decision. Free will loves us enough to forgive us, even if we steal and kill and wipe the slate clean as if it never happened. If only one come back to Christ, all of heaven clapping. God's grace is sufficient. Love abounds. Love is the key. The most important, most powerful of all. Love lifted me.
No say man a ambassador. Yes, me have a right. Come me born again a free man. Sanctified, justified. Go to be a Christian. Kick out the sinner man. Welcome the winner man. Give me the Holy Spirit. Just a strength. No me in a man. Fire. Fire for the danda pada pada.
I'm a Jesus freak. Every day I week. I'm a Jesus freak. Salvation speak. When my God's a den. I'm a Jesus freak. Every day I week. I'm a Jesus freak.
Salvation, so hide it. Make sure that the world can see.
Find the things that the world don't be blinded.
Salvation, you need to find it.
Shine your light now, don't you hide it. Make sure that the world can see. Find the things that the world don't be blinded.
Man, some people think God really is a joke. Say them a go do whatever float them boat. Homosexuality is not God's float.
Mama, mama,
yeah, Joe, that's love. when you discard and rub a dub in a club. You and your man, them a kiss and rub. You and your girl, them a kiss and rub. Because love is welcoming you with a hug.
Who's on your line now? Don't you hide it. Make sure that the world can see it. Buy the things that the world don't be blind it.
Salvation, you need to find it.
Shine your light now, don't you hide it. Make sure that the world can see it. Buy the things that the world don't be blind it.
Salvation. Little light of mine, but you know I got to all me shine. Every day, every time, cause Jesus is always on my mind. Take me out of the darkness, because I know that he's the smartest. Oh Jesus, you're the greatest. That's why I'm always gonna sing and say this. Oh, shining all about, east, west, north and south. Cause I never have no time to doubt. Oh, now you figure it out.
Shine your light now, don't you hide it. Make sure that the world can see it. Buy the things that the world don't be blind it.
Salvation, you need to find it.
Shine your light now, don't you hide it. Make sure that the world can see it. Buy the things that the world don't be blind it.
Salvation.
I'm a Jesus freak, every day of the week. I'm a Jesus freak, salvation sweet when my God's in. I'm a Jesus freak, every day of the week. I'm a Jesus freak, salvation sweet.
Man in Wally, yo, man, some people think God really is a joke. Say them I gonna do whatever float them boat. Homosexuality is not God's float.
Mommy must want them all.
Yeah, you know that's love. When you discard and rub a dub in a club. You and your man, them a kiss and rub. You and your girl, them a kiss and rub. But God's love is welcoming you with a hug.
Shine your light now, don't you hide it. Make sure that the world can see it. Buy the things that the world don't be blind it.
Salvation, you need to find it.
Shine your light now, don't you hide it. Make sure that the world can see it. Buy the things that the world don't be blind it.
Salvation.
Shine your light now, don't you hide it. Make sure that the world can see it. Buy the things that the world don't be blind it.
Salvation, you need to find it.
Shine your light now, don't you hide it. Make sure that the world can see it.
By understanding his word and to share it with people. Okay? So I hope this was a blessing, but let us pray. Let us pray closing. Heavenly Father, we just thank you for this short, scriptural, powerful word. I pray, Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, in America, Caribbean, and globally, internationally, wherever people are, Father Lord. I pray, Father Lord, if they're stuck in traffic, wherever they are at work or in the gym or wherever, Father Lord, that, Father Lord, they will focus on you, Lord. Be determined. They will understand that, Father Lord, is not race. It's not about creed and race, it's not about color, it's not about skin color, it's not about all these things. It's about getting to know Jesus Christ in one body, in one spirit, in one faith, in one baptism, in one God, because God is above all in you all and in through you all. And I pray, Father Lord, this will be a blessing that, Father Lord, they encamp around homes, Father Lord. Let's send your angels and encamp around homes. So about to leave, Father Lord, about to close, I pray, Father Lord, this was a podcast. I pray they will listen to it over and over again, share it with their friends, and understand that Jesus Christ is the only way to salvation and eternal life, and they will be walking by the Spirit and walking by faith, and Father Lord, you open the windows of heaven and pour out your blessing among your people. So I'm about to leave in the name of Jesus Christ the Lord. Amen. Allow the Holy Spirit to cover their minds and hearts with the truth and stop going by what it is, the situations. Father Lord, you relieve them healing and deliverance in their life, Father Lord, and open opportunities and doors, Father Lord, for them that no man can shut. And Father Lord, thank you, Lord Jesus, that you are raising up your kingdom, remnants and things. So as I leave in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, amen. So this is the end of the podcast. I hope it was a blessing to all your hearts. And I will see you all, not see you all, but you'll listen to me tomorrow. Okay, so love you all. And I will take you all out with... Have a blessed day and bye.
I'm a Jesus freak, every day of the week. I'm a Jesus freak, salvation sweet when my God's in. I'm a Jesus freak.